2 hours.
DK? Hey everybody, welcome back to Food Your Sugar TV. This is the show where we...
We're doing 15 episodes,
right,
I think.
Yeah,
we,
come on.
Oh, 45.
This is what I do when I don't stand here.
I have to be up before 6, that's why.
Right, me too.
Yeah, but I'm not like you, dude.
I only got 4 hours of sleep last night.
Yeah, I'm not like you! I don't do that!
I require a lot of sleep.
Because
just continuously, like, purposely try to start arguments.
But I...
Really? Because I don't do it constantly because I already know what the reaction's gonna be.
I just don't like being at work tired. Like, super tired, you know? I like feeling good at work and being able to do my job on point.
No, keep going.
You're gonna drown.
I'm gonna drown.
Here we go!
We're almost there.
Die, Mario.
We're
almost there.
Diario. Diary, Mario.
You're okay.
They're bringing the herd on.
Where's it gonna take you?
Go in the bubble. Hurry.
Sandy Squirrel's in there.
Go.
I'm trying. Oh.
That was close, though.
It was really close.
Good close one.
Do you think that's a thing you actually have to do, is, like, do that?
Maybe.
Yeah. Ooh, you're in there already.
Can you do it faster, you think? And be more towards the front of the thing, too.
I can't do it faster.
You can't just hold that? Just...
No, you have to keep hitting the button.
Keep hitting the button. Gotta keep pressing the old butters.
Come on, butters. Do it, butters.
Get mean on it.
Yeah, butters. Why'd you stuck on my balls, butters?
Hey everybody, have you seen my... They're big and mint. They are.
Lick my big chocolate salty balls.
You got it.
Oh, he's in there like swimwear.
Who's that? Yep, and there's a tunnel right there. Maybe you need to come from there.
Maybe. He mostly comes at night.
Oh, look, you get it all back anyways.
Yeah.
Right.
Now I'll go crank.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, everybody.
Oh, no. So you did need to... Ooh, what's in there?
Maybe you get an ability to swim downwards.
Ooh, yeah.
Down you go.
Talk to her.
You're gonna be like, you have to dress like us to come in here. Yep, exactly.
I'll come in your face.
Yeah, you get the lock lady dress. This
sweet.
Is the window of their shop.
Cool. Whoa.
That's loud.
Water closet entrance.
I have to check my...
Underwear.
My
I
treasure
mean the
chest.
Underwater wear.
Lake Lamode.
The old shop. Wait. Can you mark places on the map?
I don't know.
No.
This close.
No.
No. No markers. Wow, this Mario game has not gotten better.
What?
What do you mean by that?
You get marked on the map.
I was just
being.
Yeah, but you can still go to the shop. The crazy cap. I wonder if they sell that in every single shop. Just in case you missed it.
Crazy
crap.
That's what I read.
Is she the one that does the purples? Yeah.
Ooh, swim goggles. So fashionable.
Well, what if you need the swimwear to swim better?
Yeah. There's an exit float.
Well, go to the coin ones.
So if I can get that, does that mean that's what Chad's going to be? He's going to be flying around as a mask? And...
Maybe he's the nozzle.
The nozzle.
Check out the coin shop, dude.
He's a nozzle.
Right, right. Okay, so
you mean money?
You can buy a heart.
Mario baseball cap.
Sweet. Did you equip the baseball cap?
No,
oh, you haven't played it yet. Hey there, how much happier? Why not?
Oh,
you should have changed for the hat.
Yeah, why
may
not?
As well buy it. Yeah, just buy it.
Why not? Buy the boxers.
one, I want to wear that now.
Right. You should buy the boxers, though.
Yeah, we wanted those last time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's a little cold to be in the frozen
anytime you
one.
Want.
Come on, this looks great.
Can you change it? Well, it's perfect for the level.
Oh, wait, yeah. It doesn't work. Mm-hmm. What should we wear?
The hat, the new hat. The cool one, the stylish one. Winter, yeah.
Should I stick with the boxer shorts?
Yeah, may as well. Well, I mean, it's, yeah.
They almost look like swim trunks.
Right. That's why it works for the water world. See, he's going to be more comfortable.
They should have made him look like boxer briefs.
Even though it's like freezing cold here.
What does that do when you do that?
It's like a checkpoint,
even though it saves automatic.
Now where do you go?
Back down into this.
Yeah, there's a secret thing here. Is that just a heart?
Ooh. Now you guys need coins again.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Cock-a-doo.
Cock-a-doodle-don't. From the broken pillar.
Squaw-caw.
Squaw-caw. Squaw-caw.
Squaw-caw. Squaw-caw. In the banyo. There's a... Is it a heart?
Yeah, you gotta go
through
here.
You're a banyo. You're El Baño.
A Fiat.
You're a cockatoo. I'll cockatoo you.
There's a little door.
Oh, man. He did something I didn't like.
Oh, double door. It's just, yeah.
You cockatoo.
Yeah. Where they just pop back up?
Sucking D.
I know. There's one up top there.
You gotta go up top.
You gotta get out of the fish, probably.
Yeah, you gotta go up top. See it?
Is that one up there or is that a coin?
Oh, there's a moon.
A bunch of moons just sitting around.
I
floating.
Know, right?
Yeah! Ciao. Dory back rider.
ALZ, yeah.
I didn't like that. Yeah.
Really, it's that easy just to go grab it. Cheap crossing. It's like you can go to the new worlds pretty quickly almost. No, look, you have to get those up in the top left. They're different moons in each world. Right, just the boss probably.
Let's let's go find some stuff.
Right there. There's one more you need. Wonder what they do. This world must not be that big if there's only 50 purples. Just jump up there now. Probably underwater. Nice. There's a hole over in the wall there. Taking notes in the cliffside.
Ooh, could you jump up there?
Yeah, no,
could you do wall bounces?
Yes, you do. You should get this scuba gear.
You've definitely become quite skilled at being flat.
Definitely.
Flaccid.
Damn dab, Narnik.
You like to wear lady dresses.
There's some little birds. There you go. They have little princess crowns on, dude. And the wedding veils. Stick it to the one over the left. There's a zipper over there. They make little ones, dude.
Why do you keep jumping in them? I don't want to be in them.
I thought you did.
No, I want to be. I want to.
Yeah, go to the left and then unzip that wall. I thought it'd be like a 2D part almost.
These are all mine.
Was there clapping?
Yeah, that's mine. I'm grabbing it.
For sure.
So we need two more hidden moons.
Wait, is there a single passage back there? There is. Go all the way back. And then turn right.
No. Okay. It was an eye teaser.
Psych out. Oh!
Ooh, there's a
portrait.
A portrait.
Yeah, that's fine.
A portrait.
Let's get out.
We don't need them.
But we like to ride them. What if there's like a secret hilltop? Dude, get off it. Right there, see?
Stop chasing me. Yeah, they bounce in the
There's a ledge over to the left.
Right there.
Oh, wow.
Did you jump on
him?
That's where you already went. Yeah. You gotta find that fifth thing.
Oh, there's a zipper.
You've unzipped that wall, haven't you? Yeah, you have. There's a musical note down there. And a zipper on the floor.
Ooh, ah, ooh.
He's hurting for a squirting.
We've been here, haven't we? Yeah, we're
a bit. Uh-huh.
Yeah. Okay, I can help.
That's where we went last time. I don't like this lack of music.
It's bland.
It's a good time. It's a good time for all.
You've been here, too.
Bland, bland, bland.
Dive. If Ken dives, he might be able to.
Just let him die. Just let him die. It's more than good. They're great. Oh, man. Coming up, coming up, coming up.
Nice.
It's hard to yell with the background in your mouth.
Don't drown, Cap.
Bring them out, bring them out. Bring them out, bring them out.
Yeah, it's the one that goes up and to the left.
Oh, man.
There's a wall down there with a thing on it.
Take them out. Take them all out.
Oh, yeah, that's the one that helps me jump off the wall.
You think you're good, but you're not. Because this is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. Yo, check it, check it, Wrecked the mic, yo, okay, check like the game. Likes. I'm the best to ever write this.
Alright, well, we're gonna have to figure this out next time. So,
with that, thanks for watching this musicless episode of Push the Core Gaming.
Oh, so quiet.
Where we like to suck
thanks
each other
again
off.
For watching. Please drop a like. If you would, please subscribe. We will entertain you some more with the future episodes.
Entertain.
And thank you again.
Entertain us.
World.